now, Stark.
Hey, some people don't have 1,000 years of blowing stuff up to look forward to, Rapunzel.
Oh, he missed you, Thor.
Feels like only yesterday we were all together like this.
Don't bring in the dad jumps, Cap. Okay.
Up, George. I'm coming for you.
Optimistic to the end. You'll die with a smile on your face.
Avenger, on me.
Bet they wish they had a gamma monster on their team.
They do. Abomination?
But is he house trained?
Mistake, George.
Don't call me that. George failed. MODOK won't. We can't cure this or what we've become.
What are you saying?
Power cannot be controlled. I know that now. It has to be destroyed.
No.
Our sacrifice will be remembered, Captain.
I'm guessing you all caught that.
Let's take out that signal tower. And his face.
I'm with her.
As am I.
Hey, guy.
We can't get to the last transmitter in the Quinjet. Too much cover fire.
We got this. The door ahead leads to the transmitter's base. I'll follow Hulk's lead. And try not to fall to my death.
Good plan. Give me a second. Accessing the system. We can't get to the last transmitter in the Quinjet. Too much cover fire.
We got this. The door ahead leads to the transmitter's base. I'll follow Hulk's lead and try not to fall to my death.
Good plan. Give me a second. Accessing the system.
get that door open.
On it. Keep an eye on its force field generators. When they pulse yellow, take them out.
Kill Captain Rogers. Without him, they'll crumble.
Hey, I think I understood that.
Whoa. Huh?
This is futile, Captain. You're leading your people to their death as they once led you to yours. For what? None of your adoring fans will know you died for them.
Sheesh. Really got the whole villain monologue thing down, doesn't he?
5 years of practice.
She's starting to sound like you, Stark.
We'll work on it.
A man impatient.
Captain, high expectations for all of us. We shall exceed them.
See? Someone's got the right attitude.
Annoying anyone else?
Kinda remind me of another flying suit of armor.
Oh, how dare you talk about Thor like that!
I can't believe I'm fighting with the Avengers.
Nat, I'm not seeing any yellow force field generators.
They will be by the door. Just give me a minute.
I guess a 5-year nap makes a man impatient.
Captain has high expectations for all of us. We shall exceed them.
See? Someone's got the right attitude.
I've opened the force field generator, Cap. Take down that shield.
Thanks, Dad.
Yeah.
defense shield is down, Nat. How's that door coming?
Hard to hack and fight at the same time. Are you not having fun?
Do you see what I'm seeing?
Those adaptoids! They've got inhuman powers!
I see them. We've got our job, kid. Let Cap do his.
Guide our future now. The time for heroes is over.
The bobblehead's still talking? Really?
Thank you kindly.
Widow, did you see that?
Sure did.
I was like, bam! You're history, buddy!
I'm seeing.
Those adaptoids! They've got inhuman powers!
I see them. We've got our job, kid. Let Cap do his.
Reason must guide our future now. The time for heroes is over.
The bobblehead's still talking? Really?
I've almost got the door.
He's ahead!
Here's Fabio!
That's Prince Fabio to you. On my way!
Tim $10 says Tony's on a juice cleanse.
I'll take that wager.
I'll take the fifth.